Upon a late and chilly autumn eve in Vienna, 1805, Ferdinand Ries and Schuppanzi, the violinist, did sit at the usual tavern. They spoke of their friend Beethoven, and neither of them had seen him for many days. Strengthened by beverages, the two decided to go to the composer's home with some smoked herring and sour ale. Chuckling, they crept up the two flights of stairs and knocked on the door.
Hello, hello?
After a mighty crash and the sound of shattering glass, Beethoven opened the door with a staring gaze. That was the gaze of a madman, said Schuppanzi, the violinist. Had they only been able to hear the sounds thundering inside the master's head, they might have understood. Electric guitar, electric bass, and a big fat heavy metal drum kit.